She has more normal sized jaws. But then she only needs them for feeding. But he needs immense jaws for fighting. Because there are other males around with the same mission.Sheer strength is not enough in these battles. The technique is to reach over your opponent's head and hook your jaws under his wing covers. That's why his jaws are so long and have that odd shape. He's got the grip. Now he has the lift. And that needs strength.Another lift is needed. And that's that. Peter Lama is strong, so he bounces. The winner climbs on. There are more males ready to fight him up here.Doesn't seem to be in the mood. So now he has to use his great jaws as a restraining cage.At last. But the hurling habit dies hard. Insects' bodies have the capacity to take on an almost infinite variety of shapes. This is one of the keys to their success.